Mr. Carmody, I presume.
You presume right.
Final year RBC?
Yes, specialising in equine science.
Oh, standards must be slipping.
I'm not sure I understand.
You were late.
I was not. I arrived in Derby an hour ahead of schedule, only to discover the street signs had been removed to discourage enemy invaders. It took a little extra time to locate Skeldale House through no fault of my own, and yet I arrived at 3 sharp, as arranged with Mr. Herriot.
I stand corrected. Farnon, Siegfried, don't ask.
It's a pleasure, sir.
Cup of tea.